Hello, Patrick Walchuk here. So keeping up with our monthly update with providing you with a financial analysis on a building that has sold in Ottawa. In this case, it was December of 2021. We'll break out the numbers for you and just help keep you apprised of what the market is doing. So we had a 4-unit building that sold in central Ottawa, let's say central lower town area. Now this building was listed for $1,475,000 and it sold for $1.4 million on the nose. So like I said, it was a legal 4-unit. It was fire retrofit. It had a scheduled rental, and I'm going to round off some of these numbers so they may be a little bit different than what you're seeing on the screen. But anyhow, the scheduled rental income was $81,000 and the effective rental income was about $79,000. And the total operating expenses, when we add in 5% from maintenance, 5% from management, was almost $26,000. And that gives us an NOI of $53,000. Now, that provides us with a cap rate of 3.8. 3.8 is kind of, you know, the cusp of does the property make money or not. So let's continue on, see what happens. The operating expense ratios were quite good, actually, at 32%, 32.5, and it sold for 18 times the gross income or 26 times the net income. And if we use a rule of thumb that, you know, property theoretically should make a turn of positive cash flow, a 35% down payment, this property with that 35% down payment of $490,000, it ended up with an annual debt service of about almost $52,000, which provides us with a cash flow, a positive cash flow of $1,600. And that's a return on your investment of 0.33%. So that's what one building sold for. If you find value in getting this financial information, click on the subscribe button. We'll provide it to you every month. Thank you. And there should be a movie that just appeared on your screen. It's for our newest listing at 437 Elgin Street. It's a terrific triplex, and it's going to be hitting the MLS system on January 10th.